My name is Mary Trudeau Lame. I'm a principal application scientist here at Waters. My role in the applications group is developing total solutions for both large and small molecules across multiple markets. What I love about what I do here is that I usually get the most challenging applications, meaning either something that's not well behaved or demands the most in sensitivity. And I love that I get to work for Waters using the best and latest technologies that Waters has to offer. What's important about the work that I do here is that it directly impacts all of the markets, whether it's for the bioanalytical segment during research and discovery of new pharmaceuticals, or for clinical research or food and environmental. And because those molecules and the diversity of them are so challenging, it can be very frustrating to develop analytical methods, especially when you have limited success and then you start to doubt yourself as a scientist, even though you know that for a long career, you know what you're doing, you believe in your technique, but it's really just the molecules themselves and the technology that you're working with. If I had a solution to answer method development for a diversity of molecules, both large and small, it means my risk is lower. It means I can deliver those applications faster to the customer with more confidence. It will provide sanity check for also for myself and really just offer an out-of-the-box solution. Thank you.